A robotic device that can be used to rescue children who fall into bore wells, a very welcome invention as such accidents are seen all across the country. And the man who created it almost lost his own son in a bore well accident.
A simple robotic device that could save little children trapped in bore wells. The robot's arms can be maneuvered to lift the child, guided by images from a built-in camera. This plumber turned instructor, Manikantan, worked on this for 11 years after his own son had a narrow escape in a tube well. His first success came last month. The robo rescued a 3-year-old child in Tamil Nadu's Thani district.
இந்த மாதிரி விபத்துகளுக்கு ஒரு உயிர் காக்கிற ஒரு கருவி இருக்கு. இது வந்து என்னோட கண்டுபிடிப்புன்னு நான் சொல்றதை விட ஒரு இந்தியாவோட கண்டுபிடிப்பு.
Over the last 5 years, at least 6 children lost their lives in abandoned bore wells in Tamil Nadu. Now experts in Tamil Nadu were reviewing the device for use by the fire and rescue department.
We are deploying our faculty. Whenever he requires their assistance, he can take them. He is going on duty. We are repeating them wherever he wants to go, he can go. Because it's a social service he's making, we are giving him some financial aid to procure the modern equipments like camera and this vacuum pump, etc., etc.
Manikantan, the innovator, is not seeking a patent. He just wants lives saved. With camera person Chandran in Madurai, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.